We weren't real sure how the children would receive this because they've never been given music lessons, and some of these kids are 15 years old. The kids in Zacapa, House of Hope Zacapa in Guatemala, they take lessons every week, and they are just loving it. When we went to Cambodia this summer at Bilig Solid Rock, they had a recital for us, and we were amazed. I think when kids are given an opportunity to do something they've never had the opportunity to do before, they cherish that opportunity.